talking about excitement and working with brilliant people, obviously we've had the extraordinary exciting news from James that you're going to be joining not only the Marvel family but more specifically the Guardians gang. What does that mean for you, and how excited are you to be stepping in, not just to the Marvel world, but specifically the Guardian side of the universe, which we all know is the most fun?
I feel really lucky, man. You know, very honoured to be welcomed into the Marvel family. Everyone I've interacted with at the MCU has been amazing, and I think being involved in a franchise like Guardians, which, as you say, is you know, particularly characterful and very, very creative, is a true honour. So.
Obviously, with Phantom Warlock, he's a character known to comic fans, perhaps less known to a wider audience. Is that a little bit more liberating than taking on like a Spider-Man or a, you know, Superman, where people maybe have very strong expectations? Does it give you more freedom, I guess, to explore things and mix things up with James?
Potentially. I'm just very excited to be involved in any capacity, and you know, I get started in a couple of months, so just focused on, you know, preparing now, and yeah, I can't wait to get started.
Finally, very quickly, what is it about James's story? Obviously, working with Danny on this, and he's a great storyteller. What is it about James that most excited you as a storyteller?
Really, really unique vision. You know, I think he has very much his, like, his own kind of tone, you know, and really kind of like carves out his own path as a creative. Just very, very inventive, and a real sense of playfulness. And it's what I love about the Guardians, you know, franchise. And it's what I love about James. He also seems like a great dude. So I feel very, very lucky to be working with him.
Good luck with the gold spray tan. Thank you for the chat.